Good afternoon, this is James again, right in front of the New York Stock Exchange on Good Friday. And as a lot of people know, the U.S. markets are closed on Good Friday. But what many people think is it's because it's a religious holiday. However, from 1864 on, there were Good Fridays that the market was open and some it was closed. In 1907, there was like a mini crash on that Good Friday. And since then, it's been considered bad luck by traders to work on Good Friday.